Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you how to change font style in iPhone, iPad and iPod touch. So I am using here iOS 14, so you can see here. So let's get started without wasting any time. First of all, open setting and scroll down to find display and brightness, and again scroll down to find, click on text. You can change here the size of text as I have changed. So also you can select bold from here. You can check the interface of bold. So thanks for watching.